19 years, Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
Alrighty, welcome back. Cameron joins us at the desk. Beautiful day out there today, and dare I say, I lived up to my prophecy yesterday. No coat today to work, so I did it.
No coat, but you know, keep that coat handy.
All right.
It's in the closet.
Yes.
You'll be opening the closet soon to pull it back out. Here's a look at your 7-day temperature trend. Highs tomorrow and Friday, once again, will still be well above normal. Most spots will be close to 60 both days, but then we start to drop off over the weekend, a mixture of 40s and 50s across northeast Wisconsin, and then much cooler for the first half of next week. In fact, on Monday, some spots may not get out of the 30s. Right now, we are looking at 50s and 60s away from Lake Michigan. We've got a gusty southwest wind, and that is really warming things up this afternoon. 64 right now in Wautoma, 63 in Wapaka. We're looking at 61 degrees in Appleton. Of course, that south to southwest wind is also helping to bring some cooler weather in from Lake Michigan right along the shoreline and across the Door Peninsula. Temperatures are currently in the 40s, almost 20 to 25 degrees cooler than what we're seeing across central Wisconsin right now. In Appleton, we have a mixture of sun and clouds and a gusty southwest wind. Once again, temperatures are in the lower 60s. In Green Bay, we've had a lot more clouds in the last couple of hours, and with a south to southwest wind off of Lake Winnebago, believe it or not, we're actually getting a little bit of cooling coming in off the lake. The temperature right now is only in the mid 50s, but most spots away from Lake Michigan did get up into the 60s today. 64 degrees in Wapaka, 61 in Oshkosh, 61 in Shawnee. We had a high temperature of 60 degrees in Fond du Lac, about 10 to 12 degrees above normal for this time of year. We're kind of on the edge of some real warmth. Look at these highs off to the west, 70s and yes, 80s. 80 in Sioux Falls, 83 in Pierce, South Dakota, even 78 degrees in Fargo. This warm weather is moving east, but it's going to get shunned to the south as a cold front moves across Wisconsin later on tonight into tomorrow morning. We've got a mixture of clouds and sunshine across the area right now. Sky conditions ranging from mostly cloudy to mostly sunny. But our next weather maker is a cold front, and that will push across the area tomorrow morning. Along with the front, we're going to have a lot of clouds, and we're also going to see a few scattered showers as well. You can see that activity trying to develop here across North and South Dakota. Precision cast shows the clouds coming in later on tonight. Tomorrow morning, as you head off to work and school, look for overcast conditions. We will have a chance for a few rain showers, but as we move into the afternoon, everything pushes off towards the east, and that means lots of sunshine, and temperatures once again will warm back up. Tomorrow will be the sixth straight day with above normal high temperatures, 50s and 60s, even near Lake Michigan with a strong westerly wind. Look for 61 degrees in Two Creeks. We can expect 60 in Franklin, 62 degrees in Pella. Look for a high of 60 degrees in Anston. So your forecast for tonight calls for breezy and mild conditions. Overnight lows will only be in the mid-40s. Tomorrow morning clouds and showers, then sunshine. Look for highs mainly in the upper 50s to lower 60s. Lower 60s are a good bet on Friday. We'll see clouds mixing with some sunshine, a chance for a few showers. A better chance for rain and or showers on Saturday. Temperatures will range from the mid-40s to the mid-50s. Right now, I'm going to say 50. The same goes for Sunday. Falling temperatures in the evening with a chance for some rain and or snow. That could go over to all snow on Monday with highs only in the 30s to around 40. Maybe some snow showers on Tuesday, a couple of rain showers on Wednesday. And we're going to keep that chance for some rain showers or snow showers in the forecast all the way through the end of your 10-day forecast. April is known for its showers, and that's what we're going to see.
All right. And dare I say, after the winter that all of us had to endure, I'd say six straight days above average is well deserved.
We thought it would never happen, right?
We thought it would never happen, exactly. Well, hey, if you haven't heard by now, Usher is coming to Summerfest on Sunday, July 6th.
And we want to help a lucky winner see his show at the Marcus Amphitheater. We're giving away tickets to Usher's